Hello and welcome to our channel, where we uncover the world's most fascinating mysteries. Today, we have an incredible discovery to share that has the potential to reshape our understanding of human history. Scientists have made an astounding discovery of a colossal underground city buried deep beneath the Grand Canyon, unlike anything ever seen before. In this video, we will explore this jaw-dropping find in detail and investigate what this underground metropolis could mean for our understanding of the past. In 1909, a man named G.E. Kincaid claimed to have discovered an underground city while exploring the Grand Canyon. Kincaid was working as an archaeologist for the Smithsonian Institution at the time and had been tasked with studying the geological formations of the area. According to Kincaid's account, he and his partner, a Hopi Indian named Sabtela, came across a massive underground chamber that was filled with artifacts and structures that appeared to be man-made. The walls were decorated with intricate carvings and paintings that depicted scenes from an ancient civilization. Kincaid and Sabtela explored the chamber for several days, documenting their findings and taking photographs. Kincaid's account of the discovery quickly made headlines and sparked the interest of the scientific community. However, the Smithsonian Institution denied any involvement in the expedition and claimed that Kincaid was never employed by the institution. Despite the controversy surrounding Kincaid's story, the legend of the underground city persisted. For years, researchers and adventurers have searched for evidence of the city, but their efforts were largely unsuccessful, that is, until recently. In 2011, a team of researchers from the University of New Mexico was conducting a geological survey of the Grand Canyon using ground-penetrating radar. As they scanned the area, they noticed a large, hollow chamber beneath the surface. The discovery of this massive underground chamber beneath the Grand Canyon by the University of New Mexico's team was a groundbreaking moment for archaeologists and historians alike. The team's use of high-tech imaging and mapping tools allowed for a detailed and comprehensive analysis of the site, leading to the revelation of the chamber's awe-inspiring size and complexity. The intricate carvings of the paintings found on the chamber's walls were reminiscent of those described by Kincaid over a century ago, providing a valuable insight into the history of the region. The carvings depicted scenes of everyday life, religious and ceremonial activities, and even astronomical observations, showcasing the skill and talent of the ancient civilization that once inhabited the underground city. In addition to the intricate carvings and paintings, the researchers also discovered evidence of highly advanced hydraulic engineering systems and large-scale agriculture. The engineering systems included a complex network of canals and aqueducts, which were designed to provide water to the city's inhabitants and were likely instrumental in the civilization's ability to thrive in an otherwise arid and inhospitable environment. Furthermore, the discovery of large-scale agriculture suggests that the ancient civilization had developed an advanced understanding of agriculture, irrigation, and land management. This is a testament to the intelligence and ingenuity of the people who once lived in the underground city. Despite the remarkable findings, the site's sensitive nature has made further exploration and excavation highly regulated and closely monitored. The National Park Service's protection of the area ensures that the site remains preserved for future generations to study and learn from. An excavation or exploration would be highly regulated and closely monitored. The discovery of the underground city beneath the Grand Canyon has taken the world by storm. This vast network of tunnels, rooms, and passages lies beneath the Grand Canyon, and it's truly an incredible feat of engineering. First, let's discuss the sheer scale of the underground city. It spans several miles and is an extensive network of tunnels, chambers that would have required an enormous amount of resources and manpower to construct. In fact, it is believed that thousands of people would have been required to construct this city, and it would have taken years to complete. The attention to detail and craftsmanship involved in the construction of the city is truly remarkable. Some of the walls in the city have intricate carvings and symbols, and the stonework is stunning. The level of skill and precision required to create such structure is beyond anything that was previously known in this part of the world. The most puzzling aspect of the underground city is that the builders of the city are unknown. Despite exhaustive research, no evidence has yet emerged to indicate who built it, when it was built, or why. Some experts speculate that the city may predate the Native American civilizations that once inhabited the region, which would make it one of the oldest human-made structures in North America. One theory suggests that the city was built as a way to withstand natural disasters or a refuge during times of war or social unrest. Another theory suggests that it may have had a spiritual or religious significance, with evidence of ceremonial rooms and artifacts found throughout the city. There are even those who believe that the city was built as a way to communicate with extraterrestrial beings, with the strange symbols found on the walls of the city pointing to an otherworldly origin. Despite the lack of concrete evidence about the origins of the underground city, there are many tantalizing clues that suggest it was a hub of activity for an unknown civilization. For example, there is evidence to suggest that the underground city had an advanced water management system, with cisterns and reservoirs providing a reliable source of water for its inhabitants. This is particularly remarkable given that the city is located in a region known for its arid climate. Another intriguing discovery made in the city was the existence of a system of tunnels leading to the surface. These tunnels, which are thought to have served as ventilation shafts, have led some experts to speculate that the city may have had connections to other underground structures or even to the surface world. One of the most striking aspects of the underground city is the elaborate stonework that lines its walls and passages. The carvings and symbols found throughout the city suggest a high degree of skill and craftsmanship, and some of the symbols bear a resemblance to those found in other ancient civilizations. One theory suggests that the city may have been built by an unknown ancient civilization that was highly advanced in skills in stonework, metallurgy, and other crafts. The discovery of the underground city beneath the Grand Canyon has provided a fascinating glimpse into our past and the mysteries that may still lie hidden beneath the earth. As we continue to explore this incredible archaeological site, there is no doubt that more secrets will be uncovered, and our understanding of human history will be forever changed. As you've just seen, the discovery of the underground city in the Grand Canyon is an amazing feat of archaeological discovery. While it's not possible to visit the site itself due to its sensitive nature, there are many ways you can get involved in supporting the research and protection of the Grand Canyon. One way to make a difference is by donating to organizations that are working hard to protect and study the Grand Canyon. For instance, the Grand Canyon Trust is a nonprofit organization that is dedicated to protecting the Grand Canyon and its surrounding ecosystems. The trust works to promote responsible and sustainable management of the canyon's natural resources, including advocating for policies that preserve the canyon's cultural heritage and support scientific research. Similarly, the Grand Canyon Association is another nonprofit organization that is committed to preserving and promoting the Grand Canyon's natural and cultural resources. The association offers a range of educational programs, books, and other resources that help visitors learn more about the canyon and its rich history. By supporting these organizations, you can play an active role in helping to protect the Grand Canyon and ensure that it remains a valuable resource for generations to come. In addition to donating, there are many ways you can deepen your own understanding of the Grand Canyon and its significance. You might start by reading some of the many books and articles that explore the canyon's geological and cultural history. For example, Stephen Pine's How the Canyon Became Grand offers an in-depth look at the canyon's evolution over time, while Grand Canyon, A Different View, offers a collection of essays and photographs that showcase the canyon's beauty and complexity. Finally, you might think about planning a trip to the Grand Canyon itself. While you won't be able to visit the underground city, there are many other amazing sites to explore throughout the park. You might take a hike along the Bright Angel Trail, explore the ancient ruins of the Tusayan Pueblo, or simply soak up the stunning vistas from the canyon's rim. No matter how you choose to get involved, we hope you'll be inspired to learn more about the Grand Canyon and the important role it plays in our natural and cultural heritage. We hope that you found this video informative and inspiring. Do you believe it could have been the work of an ancient civilization, extraterrestrial being, or something else? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates on the latest discoveries and mysteries of the world. You can also check out other videos for more exciting content. And if you have any suggestions for future videos, leave them in the comments below. Until next time, stay curious.